in my E-Class convertible from model year 2010, and I want to show you the ESP menu. This ESP menu may be activated in every car which has the possibility to turn on the menu in the instrument cluster. Look here. Here is the ESP menu, and due to this that it's unconvertible, the ESP switch as a hardware is missing, so it needs to be done by the instrument cluster. In other cars, there's the switch as hardware available, but if it's damaged or not working, you may activate it by a menu in the instrument cluster.
The main requirement is the diagnostic hardware with software for flashing a new program, vediamo and DTS Monaco, and xentry. Do not ask me if I have a software or if I may provide it to you. I don't have them. Maybe vediamo and DTS Monaco FAQ would be good for a better description explanation of the software usage. If you don't have the software, search for a Mercedes coding specialist nearby you who may perform the task for you. The position at which this function needs to be coded will be shown in a few seconds. Need or want further features for the Mercedes coding? In the description of this video you will find a link to the big and always updated features for vediamo and DTS Monaco. If you want to motivate me to create further such videos, please subscribe my channel and turn the bell on. Then I will try to create further content for this channel and add them, so that you may watch and learn more.